You wrote about the lunar solar cycle, in which everything repeats itself every 33 years.
Yes, from a cosmic point of view, right? In an oscillatory universe, every 33 years, the moon's orbit becomes synchronized with the sun's.
Yeah.
But that number, it reoccurs in our world everywhere.
7 days of creation, 7 seals of revelation, 7 stages of alchemical transformation. 7 days of the week, 7 visible planets, 7 chakras, 7 candles on the menorah. Tell you 77 times over heavenly melody chimes. Systematically they oppress, disguised in the cloak of benevolence. Lies soaked in irrelevance. They sell us hope, package doped and call it medicine. They got us hanging from a rope, see it's so evident. So why we bother knocking when they don't let us in? Depraved insanity, enslaved humanity. 666, the numb of the beast takes calamity. 33rd degree murder spree, orchestrates like the symphony. Create a problem, then offer the victory. Y'all unaware of the enemy's force. Hook you to a machine and leech your body heat for energy source. The golden rule is there is profit in confusion. Create the problem, and then they offer the solution. The more confusion, the more profit. It's catastrophic. The all-seeing eye watches through fiber optics. In the world wide web, the spider's about to get fed. Cyber, virus, toxic. Study papyrus, Osiris. Doctrines before it's too late, and FEMA line the streets of coffins. Master your energy, spirals of infinity, perfect symmetry, alkaline density. Mentally, the deadliest weaponry spoke about for centuries. Practice alchemical chemistry.
There are 33 litanies of the angels, Dante's 33 cantos, Philip's purgatory, and the 33.